Hey guys, today I'm doing a NASCAR review. Over there, some that are not like they're not like brand new, and or some of them they're like they're just made. And over here, we got just a little surprise, some little surprises. Okay, so 2020 Kurt Busch gear wrench. Number one. Hey, this is a. I remember unboxing it like it was yesterday. Man, I had fun doing it. Up next is Brad Keselowski, PPG. Number two, it is a 2020, because he didn't have this paint scheme in 2019, I believe. Austin Dillon's Dow, number three, 2019. And I love this one. And up next is my favorite paint scheme. This is Kevin Harvick's Hunt Brothers Pizza. Number four, 2019, either 2018 or 2019. I don't remember. Ryan Newman's Castrol, number six. I was looking for. Nah, I didn't buy this one. This is a 2020. Who said? Well, it's. I don't know. I don't really say 2000 often. Chase Elliott's number nine. One of my favorite drivers. Oh, God, yes. I love the Mountain Dew 01. This. With the black and green stripes. And oh, they added the nap auto parts here. And I like how it just goes. How it just goes here. And it goes back. Or sort of up, or it's probably just like an illusion, and then goes down, and goes here. I love it. 2020 model. I think I already said it. Okay, 2020 model. Ty Dillon, number 13 Geico car. I know it's not a 2021 model because, you know, Ty Dillon doesn't drive the 13 anymore. Like I think he drives 99. I don't know. I'm not sure. No, Ross Chastain. Drives the 32, I believe. Clint Bowyer 2020 model. Like this is the year I got this. Like the year he retired. It's a little like a little dirty. Number 14, Rush Truck Centers. I made one out of paper, but like instead of putting Rush Truck Centers, for some reason I didn't put Rush Truck Centers. I freaking put Grand Theft Outdoors Truck Series for some reason. Oh gosh, yes, Chris Buescher. I've been saying this is Ricky Stenhouse Jr., 17 Sonny D. Because, you know, you could get them both mixed up because Ricky Stenhouse Jr. had this paint scheme. I love it. I love it. I love it. And I also like Sonny D. Because it's got vitamin D in it. Well, not because it's vitamin D. 2020 model because Chris Buescher has been driving like this. 17 for like not that long. Now you can tell this is 18 is a 2020 model for like skills dips. Yeah, I said that right. With Kyle Busch because skills dip came out in 2020, not 2019. So yeah, don't have to do as much explaining there. Gosh, yes, Eric Jones Iron Speedboard 20. This is a 2020 model here. Here's a 24 William Byron Axalta. Man, I love this one because, I mean, like, if you go over here, you got the flames. And I'm pretty sure these flames are, like, on NASCAR Insight 2011, the game. I don't know. I have to look back. This is a 2020 model, yes, because no model was like this in 2019, I don't believe. Now, 2019 model of Jamie McMurray, 40, McDonald's. Yes, almost forgot to say it. Oh, yeah. And Kessin, and Bass Pro Shops. I love flat Bass Pro Shops. And Kyle Larson's Credit One, number 42, 2020 model. I'm sorry, this is a 20. Yeah, it's a 20. No, it's a 2019 model. Oh. Yeah, it's a 2019 model. Got Bubba Wallace's I can't really say it because I'd rather get paid on this video when I'm actually old enough to get paid. Oh, you're seeing a little bit of the secret there. Yeah, you already saw, so. Okay. 43, Bubba Wallace, 20. I'm sorry, Darryl Wallace Jr. Or Bubba Wallace Jr. I don't know what his first name is. It's a 2020 model. And good old Jimmy Johnson, 2020 model. Ally, number 48. Oh, yeah, 43, 2020 model. I think I already said 2020 model. Okay, now, Daytona 500 Special Edition. Alex Bowman, 88 Valvoline? I don't know, really. Yeah, it's Valvoline. And we got some special ones. Okay, let's go with number order. Okay, we got Rusty Wallace's, number 2. 2002 Ford Taurus. Here's a little poster thing. So, this. And got Kevin Harvick's 2019 Good Wrench. I'm sorry, Kevin Harvick's 29 2002 Good Wrench. Yeah, he sponsored himself. Oh, yeah, Good Wrench. He was filling in for Dale Earnhardt. And here's his little. I think it's broken. It's a little sun damage, just like the Rusty Wallace one. Here it is. Kevin Harvick. See, it's 2019. 29. What's up with me in 2019? I don't know. Okay, and just let's go over here. Okay. Okay. All these are 2019 models, except for that, that's not even a NASCAR. That's just something that I found. These two are stuff that I found at the Dollar Tree or something. And that, and Dale Earnhardt, and Dale Jr. is not a 2019 model. Oh, yeah, this is Dale Jr. too. You could just go through. Oh, yeah, this is not a NASCAR either. Not a NASCAR. I don't know what that one is. Not NASCAR. I have no clue what I was doing there. Not NASCAR. Okay. Oh, yeah, and this is a crappy. This is not even supposed to be a pace car, but I added it as a pace car. And I found this GT, and now it's a pace car.